Oh my.
You've been so helpful.
I'll be right back. What in the world? Mannequins. Oh, I think I know. Oh, I need to use cards. Oh my goodness. Okay. Wait a minute. You mean I didn't have that many of them? Okay, we're gonna have to go find your swords, everybody. I thought I knew I had one. I thought I had a lot of them. Don't give me the black. Oh my goodness. See, that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna wind up with a lot of the black ones. That's why I have so many of them. We're gonna have to go looking everywhere. We'll get these while we're at it. Just so we can get them out of the way. So we have room to walk. I mean, I know there's still room to walk. Just so I don't, in case I end up going that way, I don't have to maneuver the door around. Anything? No, we don't want to pick you up. Too bad, Crystal. No, let me know. Crystal didn't sell them. That's why I tell you, once you get Crystal, if you're still a beginner yet, as soon as you can get Crystal's stool thing made, if you're building up your money, I would actually, anything you can, I'd buy from him and store it. So you don't have to go around and really like do what I'm doing. Especially if your shovel and everything is not like all the way yet, like I don't want to say powered up or magicked up or whatever you want to say. So you can't get the big stuff yet. Because I know at the beginning of the game it's so hard because I know. You need a lot of clay, so like, I actually would, if you're like a beginner getting to this game, I actually would save your clay up and do crystal stool first. Or stand, just a small stand, because stool sounds a little bit iff. But yeah, I would do crystal stool because then he'll start selling clay, you can get clay that way. Instead of having to go keep digging up dirt. Okay, how many of them do I have so far? Five, but I need a whole lot more than that. And then that way too, I don't think he sells like the, what wood is that? The one specific wood too you'll need. He might. The rare wood, like, I think that was it right there. Was it? Is this the wood I'm thinking of? I think it's the hardwood. He might. I think he does, but it's very rare that he sells it, but when he does, he can buy it from me. Because I think he does sell all the wood at one point. At least that way, when he does sell the stuff, you can get it. Yes! With the update, they fixed the glitch. Because that was so annoying too, because I don't know any Evians that are new to this game that Yins had that glitch. That with the last, I think it might have been with the last update, but all these flowers, if you needed a certain color, you just had to keep picking them all up because they were all red. But in the ground, they were all red, so you had to pick them all up just to see what color you were picking up. How many eggs do we have? Oh, we have 10. But I don't know how many you need to make one. I think it's 5 just to make one. So we could probably make 2. We'd have 3. Thank you. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, I'm on here to chase after you right now. That's too slow. Oh, wait, no, let's go this way, because we need to go down to the beach to get some more. We can go this way to go down to the beach. I'm not here to chase after you, okay? And if you are new to the game too, this gets annoying. These trees, no matter sometimes where you put them, they still obstruct your view, if I even said that right. So. Okay. Can you keep giving me the pink ones? Because they're the ones I need most of right now. For some reason, it seems like you get the pink ones mostly out of this, though. I don't know why. I want to get a bunch of these, too. And get these built up again, because I don't... In case you need them for something. least I need them, I think, for something like to do with Ariel, but just in case. Oh, that's gonna be something Beauty and the Beast. I'm just curious how many people, for the women and girls, which Disney princess, or even what, doesn't matter if a Disney princess, what woman on any Disney movie do you consider like your Disney princess twin, or what woman do you consider your Disney twin girl? For me, even though she's one of my top favorites, but she's not number one favorite. It's like Belle, because of the long brown hair. I think she has brown eyes, doesn't she? I can't really remember right now, but because that's like me, I have the long brown hair, brown eyes. So I call her like my Disney princess twin. And like for you guys that like Disney, like stuff like that. Who do you consider your Disney prince twin, or any of the other guys? Like, and it doesn't have to be a Disney princess or a Disney prince. Like, even if it's one of the villains, or just somebody else, who do you consider your Disney twin? What was that? Oh, I know. Or even if you are a girl, who do you like, brother-wise, who do you consider your male Disney twin? And for you guys, who sister-wise, who would you consider, which woman would you consider your female Disney twin? Two right next to each other. No less. Not what I needed right now. I guess it's always good to have them so you can keep in stock. I never got in all of it to this collection. I want to try to get everything to the new collection because I love Toy Story. I don't know. I have to say for my the male side, I don't know. For me, I never thought of it because I don't know. Okay, well, who would, here's how it would be weird, because, it was my mom that had like the brown, long brown hair. I guess brown eyes? I don't know. Yeah, her eyes are brown. She's, so for me to have a male twin, they would have to have a kiss. Because when my dad was younger, he had blonde hair, so he's bald now in his older age, but I think he has like hazel green eyes, so yeah, my dad has like hazel green eyes and he had blonde hair when he was younger. Because like I said, he's bald now. But so who would be, okay, I know Kristoff's blonde, but color of his eyes. Sorry, I'm just walking around trying to find the, oh wait, what did we do?
So this is a really amazing place.
Oh my goodness, Woody scared me. Where is he? Because I knew they're like, Woody, where are you? They scare me when they talk sometimes. Especially Woody and Buzz, because they're so small. Money's nice, usually I don't mind the money, but, or even that, but I need, I'll get you in a minute. Once we're done recording, I might just go buy some. Goodness, I'm finding a lot of other stuff, but I'm not finding the holes to dig up. Usually there's a lot of them holes here, too. Oh, here's one. So we got 17 of them. 5. I will let fix and get fixed in. Yeah, I need to fix that later. Get all the wood in it and where it should be. Where did I put the coffee? Oh yeah, I put the coffee in here. Even though it's not really considered a fruit, I put it in here as a fruit, so I know what it is.
Now off you go, bibbidi bobbidi boo.
That was so cool. Okay, we're gonna save right here because I don't know if it's at 30 minutes or not yet.